the first round of the Silverfish League at Crompton. From Peg 9, one Black Lake. An okay area, I suppose. It might be just a case of getting my head down and getting some ropes. There might be one or two skimmers or bream later on. So sadly, it's going to rain pretty much all day, so you have to put up with the umbrella view. Catch you later. Well, we're about an hour in now. Had a few decent roach on the short line. I've tried the pole, but it's a bit windy. It's only just stopped raining. Just chuck the mefa feeder out on a 6mm pellet. See what happens. Going. I think £2 winning at this side so far. Just fed the pole line again. That's not looking too good. Playing with the idea of doing another short line approach, about 8 metres or so. Give us another 10 minutes, see how it goes, and then I'll quit on the long pole. That don't do too much, and I'll start a short line, but a shorter in line for that. Scale down to a size 20. Seems to make it. Over there. That's the main thing. I'm short, I've just kept any of the things in. Any fish are about 9.5 metres. skim on the feeder. We're into the last half an hour. Flag and pole of the long line. Had a massive problem with the sun, I couldn't see nothing. It was right in my eye line. Had a few small roach on the short line. Not long fed this whip line again. I'll just stay here until the end now. It's just that comfortable, more comfortable, quicker than angle. I know I didn't weigh it, but probably about £2, £3. Something like that. I'm really bad at guessing weights anyway. Might be one result to scratch off. You can, there's five matches and you can ditch your last, your worst result. This is probably going to be it. Can't really tell where the others are done in the section either. Can't really see that far to the left or to the right. I see two to the right. Actually, the guy in the corner.
I just couldn't see a
fishing pole. No, I had to come all the way from that bank to here. I could see nothing. All the way, bro. 7-10. Yeah.
I mean, I might be sick then, mate.
Yeah, you are. Yeah.
You're 12 and a bit.
There's no one near that. I don't think so. This is a bit.
Oh, mate.
By 15.
What about?